Friends, this is going to be a very simple and easiest learning session where I will teach you about function overriding in C++. What is overriding? It is very simple. I have a base class. I have a function in the base class called function, and it prints I love India. I have a derived class. The derived class is derived from the base class. So obviously the function would have been derived as well, but it need not have the same content as the base class function. So when I write the function in the derived class, which is derived from the base class with a different content, this is called overriding. And I need to call the function appropriately through the objects to get the task completed, to get the task fulfilled. That's all. So now see the code. It's a very simple code. I have a class by name base class. I have a function inside it called function. It says this is a base class function. Now I have a class by name derived class. It has a function which is derived from the base class, and I wish not to have the same content of the base class, hence I make it this is a derived class function. That's all. Now coming to the main, I create a base class object called B. I call the base class function, so it will go and call the base class function. This is a base class function shall be printed. Now I create an object for the derived class which is called D. I call the function through the derived class object D, so obviously it will go and call the derived class function. That's all. So I have overridden the function which is available in the base class and the derived class as a different one. I created objects to call the function appropriately. That is it. You can see the output here. When I execute the code, the first it will go to the base class function, this will be printed. Second, it will come to the derived class function, this will be printed. Simple. This is very simple. Function overriding is not overloading. Overriding is to change the functionality of the function or content of the function in the derived class, which has been derived from the base class. That's all. So we need to access it through the appropriate objects created for the classes. That's it. Function overriding is a very important concept in C++. I hope you guys understood it through this simple session. Thank you.